Police in Florida are investigating after an officer-involved shooting left a policeman dead. The incident comes just hours after two New York City police officers were ambushed and killed execution style in their cruiser. Officials in Tarpon Springs say the suspect in custody that killed Florida officer Charlie Conduct, the 45-year-old, was a 17-year veteran on the force. Police are not yet releasing any more details on the incident. We do know it happened at about 3 o'clock in the morning. Meanwhile,